Apple's headquarters is about to get a security upgrade. The tech giant says it plans to hire its own staff that will protect its main office in Cupertino, California. Many of the Apple's current security positions are contract jobs, but the company plans to turn them into full-time positions. The move follows calls for employment equality for service workers in the U.S. Last October, Google announced its own plans to bring security guards on staff.